A man who died last night in a crash on Highway 58 has been identified. Alan Acuna died at the scene of the crash on westbound Highway 58 east of the Keene off-ramp. It happened around 10:30 last night. Investigators say the vehicle Acuna was driving left the roadway and crashed. There will be an autopsy done to determine his cause of death.